Sir William Lyons, important hires. After William Lyons' business partner, William Walmsley, left the company they had founded together in 1934, he turned his attention to delivering mechanically sound vehicles. For this reason, he asked distinguished engineering consultant Harry Westlake to handle cylinder head design and appointed William Haynes as chief engineer. These two additions, amongst others, helped to make Jaguar a formidable car producer.